classroom like a pool of fish with different species. So students may have different abilities, backgrounds, intelligence, and needs. So through teaching, it gives me an experience whereby instructional methods are variable. So we should be more creative in gaining students' attention and encourage them to be involved in contributing ideas. Easy Learn program gives me an inspiration that learning has no boundary. Students can move from a rigid classroom to a more interactive and flexible online learning. Learning has no time limit too. Students are free to choose their desired time to learn and absorb new knowledge. I hope my students can maximize their brain power to think creatively and critically, because learning is a very long journey, so we need improving and upgrading ourselves to meet future challenges. So we can do this by assimilating the prior knowledge with creativity.